Now the women's judo open class. Rochele Nunes of Brazil taking on Idalys Ortiz Bocor of Cuba. Both judokas here with three shidos, with just over a minute to go. And the referee stops the bout and will award the shido there to the Brazilian. And thus, Ortiz Bocor of Cuba will win. She will claim gold. Nunez will take silver. Kalanina of Russia and Inoue of Japan each take bronze.